guys. Is there a way to do it in slow motion?
I think there's frame by frame, but that's it.